Hello friends, today we will cover the concept of ratio analysis on the basis of liquidity. First of all, there is current ratio. Current ratio is the current assets upon current liabilities. Current assets include cash, bank, stock, debtors, bill receivable, prepaid expenses, marketable securities. Next is current liabilities. Current liabilities include creditors, bills payable, outstanding expenses, bank overdraft, short-term loans, provision for taxation. Standard or ideal current ratio is 2:1. The next is liquid ratio. Liquid ratio is known as quick ratio or asset test ratio. It is liquid assets or quick assets divided by current liabilities. What are liquid assets? It means current assets minus stock minus prepaid expenses. The next is working capital. Working capital is current assets minus current liabilities. Now we'll do the questions from T.S. Grewal's book. Question number 3. Current ratio is given 2.5. Working capital is given as 1,50,000. It is said find the current assets and the current liabilities. Current ratio is equal to current assets upon current liabilities. So 2.5 is equal to CA upon CL. 2.5 CL is equal to CA. After getting this equation, we will put it in the formula. Working capital is equal to current assets minus current liabilities. Working capital is given in the question as 1,50,000. So 1,50,000 is equal to, now we'll substitute in place of CA 2.5 CL. So 2.5 CL minus CL. We'll get CL is equal to 1,00,000 rupees. Now we'll find CA, that is current assets. Current assets is equal to 2.5 CL. So 2.5 multiplied by 1,00,000 rupee is equal to 2,50,000. The next question is question number 6. Current assets are given as 7,50,000. Working capital is given as rupees 2,50,000. It is said to find the current ratio. First of all, if any of the ratios is given already to use, like here the ratio is given of working capital. So we'll first of all use the formula of working capital. Working capital is equal to current assets minus current liabilities. So 2,50,000 is equal to 7,50,000 minus CL. We'll get CL is equal to 5,00,000 rupees. So now the question is find the current ratio. Current ratio is CA upon CL. We are already given in the question current assets as 7,50,000. 7,50,000 divided by current liabilities, that is 5,00,000. We'll get an answer as 1:5:1. Coming to the next question, question number 8. In the next question, current assets are 4,50,000. Current liabilities are 2,00,000. Goods are purchased on credit for rupees 30,000. Find current ratio after the purchase. Now current ratio is equal to CA upon CL. जब हमने goods credit पे खरीदे हैं, दो चीजें change हुई. एक तो खरीदने से हमारे पास stock बढ़ गया, which will ultimately increase the current assets. Second, उधार पे खरीदे हैं, इससे हमारी liabilities बढ़ गई, so which will ultimately lead to the increase in the current liabilities due to the creditors. So current assets will be 4,50,000 plus stock and current liabilities will be 2,00,000 plus creditors. So 4,50,000 plus 30,000 divided by 2,00,000 plus 30,000. We'll get 2:09:1. Coming to the next question, question number 9. Current liabilities are given as 1,75,000. Current ratio is 2:1. It paid rupees 30,000 to a creditor. Find the current ratio after the payment. When we pay money to a creditor, again two things get affected. First of all, as the payment is done, so it will lead to payment in cash, leading to decrease in the current assets. Ultimately, creditor, the liability has also reduced, so current liability will also decrease. Putting in the formula, current ratio is equal to current assets upon current liabilities. First of all, we will find current assets from here. That is, CA is equal to 1,75,000 multiplied by 2. That is 3,50,000. Now we have to find the current ratio after the payment. Current ratio is equal to current assets upon current liabilities. As we have made the payment, it will cause a reduction in the current asset of 30,000 and current liability as well of 30,000, leading to the answer current ratio is equal to 2.21:1. The next question is question number 16. In this question, quick asset is given as 1,50,000. Stock is given as 40,000. Prepaid expenses are 10,000. Working capital is 1,20,000. It is said to find the current ratio. Now see, we have to find first of all any formula basically is given, like the quick assets. Quick assets formula is quick asset is equal to current asset minus stock minus prepaid expense. We'll put it in that formula. Quick asset is given as 1,50,000. Current assets is not given. We'll suppose it to be X. Minus stock, that is 40,000. Minus prepaid expenses, that are 10,000. We'll get current asset to be rupees 2 lakh. Now the next answer which is given to us in the question, that is working capital, 1,20,000. We very well know the formula of working capital. Working capital is equal to current assets minus current liabilities. Working capital is 1,20,000. Current assets are 2 lakh. We'll get the current liabilities as 80,000. Now the question is find the current ratio. Current ratio is current assets upon current liabilities. Current ratio is 2 lakh. Current liabilities are 80,000. So after getting the current liabilities, we'll get the current ratio of 2.5:1. Next question is question number 19. In this question, current liabilities is given as 6 lakh. Current ratio is 3:1. And liquid ratio is 1:1. They have said us to find the stock. First of all, we'll use the formula of current ratio. Current ratio is 3:1. Formula is current asset upon current liabilities. So 3 is equal to CA upon 6 lakh. We'll get CA as 18 lakh rupees. Now we'll use the formula of liquid ratio. That is 1:1 is equal to liquid assets upon current liabilities. So 1 is equal to liquid asset upon 6 lakh. We'll get liquid asset is equal to 6 lakh rupees. Now we'll put the formula of quick assets, that is liquid assets. Liquid asset is equal to current assets minus stock minus prepaid expenses. So liquid assets are 6 lakh, current asset is 18 lakh, stock we have to find, prepaid not given in the question, so it taken as nil. So therefore we'll get the stock as rupees 12 lakh. Thank you, friends. If you have